everyone, Dragon Souls here, and welcome to, that's right, the midnight release day unboxing of What could it be?
We shall find out. Oh boy, oh yeah boy.
Shadow, Middle Earth Shadow of War. Hell yes.
Hell yeah, baby.
And before I open that up, what do you get for pre-ordering it? Well, you get this right here. And in this box, you get a can opener. That's right, everyone. You get a can. You get a can opener. It's a can opener, but it's also a bottle opener as well. And let me pull that out. And then, oh my God, this thing is a little heavy too. It's got some weight to it. Pow, 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 pow. Bleep. Tony. And now, yeah, you're gonna be laughing about this one. But I didn't just get one of these. I got two of these. And this one here seems like it's out of the case, out and loose. And it is. Same thing, see? Now you might be wondering yourself, now why, wait a minute, you're only supposed to get one. What happened there? Well, that's the problem. GameStop accidentally, when they ordered these here, they ordered too many of these things right here. So therefore, they gave everybody two of them. And that was pretty cool, because I'll definitely put that in my collection. And so now we're gonna unbox this big bad boy.
Big bad boy. Big bad boy. Big bad 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 boy.
So how's everyone out there doing tonight? I hope you're doing great. Yeah, I'm not going to go into details about my router. My router is still screwed up. It's still fucked up. And I'm still having to get it fixed. And I'm still working on it. And all that crap. So, yeah, I think I know what's going on. And I'm just going to keep it to myself for right now. Now, before I even show y'all what's inside this bad boy, I gotta make sure that there's no code showing in there. On all six Middle Earth digital movies now. Okay, I can show you that. I didn't know they had a movie on that for the game. Okay, it looks like we don't get nothing at it. There's no codes or anything. Check this out. Yeah, no codes. You get this in here. And this right here. Pretty damn sweet. And basically, you can wipe your ass off with it. That's a joke, everyone. That's a joke. And let me get this here out so I can show y'all what it looks like on the inside.
Nothing. Nothing at all.
I do have the thing in here, and I don't need that anymore. I do have a thing on my receipt right here. And here's what it says. Thank you for purchasing the Shadow of War. Your code to unlock the bonus DLC is below. And it expires January 30th, 2018. That's pretty damn sweet. And that's sweet and fucking awesome. I like that. And I'm gonna read this out here. And says, nothing will be forgiven. Or forgotten. Sorry. And I can't see this right here, so I'm gonna have to turn my flashlight on that I used earlier tonight. Says first player, one network player, 50 gigabytes maximum, DualShock 4, PS4 Pro, online play on optional, which is cool. Yeah, sorry. Oh, yes, the dark evil side I was talking about that most of y'all who's been subscribing with me for years, 2 or 3 years, like T-Red Gaming and Bay Arena. Most of you, like them, might know what character I'm talking about for Halloween. Most of y'all might not know, okay? But I'm trying to bring this character back. But for right now, I don't know how to do it just yet, okay? I'm trying to come up, I got some stuff right now to come up with. The hat. I'm trying to come up with a hat, the cowboy hat that I had before. I'm trying to come up with something, some kind of hat to make it really good, you know. And also, I got to turn the lights out in here for it to work, too. But other than that, yeah. But you know, like I said, most of y'all might understand. For those who have been with me for a long time, knows what I'm talking about, what character I'm talking about. Most of y'all may not. But there is a dark side in me, and he is itching, crawling his way back. But yeah, thank you for watching this midnight release day unboxing of Shadow of War. If you did like what you've seen, if you did like what you saw, please hit that like button, share the video, and subscribe to my channel. Okay? Thanks for watching. Have a great night, everyone. Be ready for sometime tomorrow. I'm going to try to do a live stream of Metal of Earth, Shadow of War. And for those who are GTA 5 Killboys 2 and or he goes by Nickelboy 53, don't like the game that I play, don't care. I don't care. I'm kidding on that part, okay? I'm kidding. But I am serious, though. I don't care if y'all like it or not. That's fine. You do not have to watch the gameplay if you don't like it, okay? For those who want to see me do the gameplay, a full gameplay of this, give me a big hell yeah, because I'm going to start it tomorrow. And guess what's going to happen? This Thursday, I'm going to do another midnight release day unboxing. And it will be The Evil Within 2. Hell yes. Tell anyone, have a great night. Dragon Souls, signing out.